Hey guys, this is me the next morning. I forgot to film an intro for the dermaplaning video, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that now before I actually edit and upload. But yeah, this is your girl, freshly woke in the morning, skin looking good, hair looking good. You know, we about to get our day started. But anyway, I also wanted to come up here and just basically explain to you guys the process of dermaplaning and what exactly dermaplaning is. Dermaplaning is basically a process that you go through. You can get it done at a spa, or you can do it for cheap, the bootleg way, at home yourself. So you can get one of those eyebrow cutters. That's what you're gonna see me using in the video. Or you can get a razor blade, but I recommend an eyebrow cutter because if you're clumsy like me, you don't want to have to go through cutting yourself any more than what an eyebrow cutter would do. So I would recommend an eyebrow cutter. It gets the job done just as good. So you get some oil, shaving cream, or whatever you like to shave with. Just make sure you're not dry shaving, because when you dry shave, first of all, you're not supposed to be dry shaving nothing. So I'm not even about to explain. Sure, you have some type of oil or something, and then you just shave your face everywhere. And it gets rid of all the dead skin, all of the dirt, all of the little fuzzy hairs that we may have on our face. And this not only helps with the evening of your skin tone and getting rid of all the dirt that you thought you got off, but when you go to apply that makeup and that foundation and concealer, honey, it is gonna apply like butter. It is gonna be seamless. Like, it is gonna be what? So yes, I just wanted to come up here, do this intro, and explain the process that you're about to see me doing and whatnot. All right, y'all, let's move on to the video.
Going.